So yeah, I figured out how to add avatars onto StreamYard now. So what you do is you here go to this bit here, click that, edit avatar, upload a picture, whatever you want. And then so I just selected that, done, and then voila. So now that's how you add a avatar to StreamYard. So when you're talking and you've got your camera off, you know, it just goes like that. So yeah. So if I don't want to talk without the camera on, I can just do that. So yeah, it's good.